Amazon product must-haves, part one. So first up is this toothpaste dispenser. It comes with a sticky back so you can stick it against any wall in your bathroom. Then you put your toothpaste in the top. It's quite hard to get in, but once it's in, it does stay. Then to use it, you just push your toothbrush in through the hole to give a good size amount of toothpaste. Cool online finds, part two. So this smart home gadget is called the SwitchBot. It comes in either black or white and it's big enough to fit in the palm of your hand. Hook it up to their free iPhone app, Amazon Alexa, or Google Assistant. Then stick it next to any button you want, and with one tap, it will turn the button on. So a lot of people have asked how you turn the light off after the SwitchBot does this. Included in its box is this sticky pad, which is attached to this wire loop. If you thread the loop through the SwitchBot and attach the sticky pad to the switch, you can then turn the light off. So apparently, having two SwitchBots is a better way to turn a light on and off. So I bought another one to test this. I installed the new SwitchBot upside down on the opposite side of the original one. Then when I activated each SwitchBot individually, I had complete control over the light switch. So the SwitchBot isn't just for turning off lights. You can also use it to switch your kettle on in the morning. I attached it just above the switch so I could start making a coffee while still in bed. Then when I eventually got up, I didn't have to wait around for the kettle to boil. Cool things online, part three. If you hate when your coffee or tea gets cold, this product is for you. This is a mug warmer that keeps your drink warm up to 50 degrees C, and it also works as a wireless phone charger, so it's great to have on your desk. So this is something I really wish I had whilst I was a student. It's a wireless digital scanner and highlighter for your notes and textbook. You just glide it over the sentence or paragraph you need to know, and it will automatically transfer it to your computer and read it out to you. You also have the option of sending it to your smartphone or tablet. It works for handwritten notes as well, so you just do the same thing and glide it over what you've written and it will scan onto your computer. It can also translate anything it scans into over 50 languages. This is an awesome robot arm that draws for you. You can draw whatever you want using its app, hit play, and it does the hard work. You can use them to draw pictures of anything, including doggos, people, and even Trump.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same.
Anyone else has a real problem with dirty sneakers in winter, then you need these wipes. One side of them is textured for tougher stains, and the other side is smooth for general cleaning. You can get so much mud off with one wipe, and your sneakers literally look new when you finish. Amazon products you need, part 1 of 100. This is a wearable hand sanitizer bracelet. To use it, you just press your hand against the pouch to squirt a small amount into your other hand. It's completely reusable, you just fill it up using the beak bottles provided, and it holds enough hand sanitizer for multiple uses. It's also adjustable and flexible, so it fits all wrists. Amazon products you need, part 2 of 100. So this is a pouring bag clip, and it's possibly the best way to seal any food that comes in a bag like this. You wrap the clip around the opening and then put the inside circle in the hole and then clip it shut. Then you can pour anytime and it keeps everything fresh. Amazon products you need, part 3 of 100. Does anyone else struggle to get out of bed in the morning? This is the clocky. It's an alarm clock that runs away from you when it goes off. You can only stop the alarm by getting out of bed, finding him, and then pressing the off button. It's really simple to set up. You just use the buttons on the top to set a time and turn the alarm on. The longer you wait to get out of bed, the more annoying and difficult to find clocky becomes. Perfect for anyone who abuses the snooze. Amazon product you need, part 4 of 100. Did you know that mobile phones are 10 times dirtier than a toilet seat? This is a sanitizer box. It kills 99.9% of bacteria and viruses, including Rona, using a powerful UV light. You can use it for your phone or anything else that fits inside it. You just put them in the box, hit the top button, and wait 18 minutes. You'll never guess what this is, and it's a game changer. This is a contactless door opener, and you can use it to open any door without touching the handle. This is a time-locking safe container that's perfect for anyone who wants to break a habit. To use it, you set the time by twisting the dial on top before pressing it in. You then have 5 seconds to cancel before these side tabs come out and the container is locked for the time you set. You can set the timer for up to 10 days, and once it's locked, there's literally no way to override it without smashing it to bits. It's great for breaking habits like watching too much TV, eating too much chocolate, or spending way too much money on Amazon, like I do. So a lot of people have been asking how strong the K-Safe actually is, and it does seem pretty solid, but I thought I'd lob it against the wall to see if it would break. I put my phone inside it before so we had something to get out, and then set the timer for 5 minutes, which locked it, and then just went for it. So as you can see by the results, I probably wouldn't recommend it for anyone who has a decent arm and a solid wall close by. This is a self-cleaning water bottle that doesn't smell even if you don't wash it. To use it, you charge up the lid using the lead provided, then once it's filled, you press the button on its top, and 60 seconds later, the water and the bottle are both clean. It has a powerful UV light in the lid that kills 99.99% of bacteria. It's the ideal product for hikers who need to sanitize water from streams, and for people who travel to different countries where the water quality isn't so good. This is the perfect gift for anyone in a long-distance relationship. It's matching bracelets that let you touch your partner wherever in the world they are. If you touch the bracelet on your wrist, your partner's bracelet will vibrate and light up so they know you're thinking of them when you're not together. It also gives you your partner's location and weather, and the strap is adjustable so it fits anywhere. This is a wireless power bank that doubles as a charging stand. It's great because both your phone and the power bank charge whilst it's in the stand, so you don't forget to power up your charger. This is a sweat-activated t-shirt that gives you extra motivation at the gym. Normally, the t-shirt reads do it, but when you start sweating, letters appear on the t-shirt and it reads don't quit. It also tells you how hard you've been working by how many letters appear. This wipe stops you sweating for 7 days. It was created by a doctor to stop his embarrassing underarm sweating, and it works so well, he launched a business. You just apply before bed and wash off in the morning. This is a bubble massage mat that turns your boring bath into a jacuzzi. You just attach the mat to the air pump, and once in use, you can control the speed and rhythm of the bubbles using a remote. It also has a massage mode for added relaxation. This is a wireless photo printer that connects to your phone. To use it, you first install the photo paper into the machine and turn it on. You then use an app to select the photo you want, and after hitting print, your photo is ready in seconds. It fits in your pocket, so it's great for traveling, and the paper has a sticky back so you can put your prints on the wall.
Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know.
They're gonna know. How would they know? How would they know? How would they know?
This is a mechanical grater that can save you loads of time when cooking. To use it, you just place whatever you're grating in the handle and then use the crank to turn the drum. It's great for things like cheese and chocolate, and ideal for anyone who always cuts their hand on a normal grater. This is a $200 self-heating travel mug that's perfect for coffee lovers. To use it, you charge it wirelessly before turning it on and filling it up with coffee. Then you can adjust the temperature that you want your drink at by using the touch display or with an app on your phone. It can heat your drink up to 145 degrees and has a battery life of 2 hours, so it's the ideal product for anyone who hates cold coffee. This is the ideal phone case for anyone who always forgets their wallet. You just load your cards and cash into this sleeve, then twist it against the case to lock it in place. It's perfect for keeping your money close, and it also attaches to a neat portable charger and a running mat. This is a $400 smart suitcase that's perfect for anyone who travels a lot. Once connected to the app, you can lock and unlock the suitcase with your phone and use Face ID for extra security. It also has a built-in scales to check the weight of your bag, a removable battery pack to charge your phone or laptop, and if it's pinched or lost, it has a GPS so you can track it down. It's great for anyone who always loses their luggage, or if you always overpack and end up with overweight fees. This is a wireless label printer that's perfect for anyone who likes being organized. To use it, you first put the blank labels into the machine and turn it on. You then use an app to design your label using text or the templates provided. When you hit print, it prints instantly. It's great for things like files or notes, and if you want to play a joke on a friend. This is a natural deodorant called Wild, and instead of containing the nasty chemicals in most deodorants, it's made up of ingredients like baking powder, citrus acid, coconut oil, and sunflower seeds. It's also reusable, so it's the ideal product for anyone who cares about the environment and whether they smell. This is a pet gadget that lets you play with your dog when you're away. Once set up, it has a camera that live streams to your phone and a built-in speaker so you can see and talk to your dog. But if you fill the back up with treats and hit this button, the Furbo tosses a load of tasty dog treats for your furry friend to enjoy, which you can watch via live stream on the app. It's great for dogs who don't like being left alone, or for anyone who's just curious to see the secret life of their pet.
You see this? We want this. We love this. We need this. But this? Yeah, we don't need this.
This is a stapler that doesn't use staples. Instead, it cuts out a hole in all of the papers and then tucks this into a slit in the back, which holds up to 5 sheets of paper together really securely. This is a laser keyboard that's perfect for anyone who works on the go. When you turn it on, it projects a keyboard onto any surface, and then once connected to a Bluetooth device, you can use it to type out whatever you're working on. It connects to any phone or tablet, and it's small enough to fit in your pocket, so it's great for people who travel. This is a fingerprint padlock that's perfect for anyone who can't remember a code or a key. Once set up and locked, you just rest your finger against the scanner and it pops open. It's great for things like bikes, and one charge lasts a few months. It also supports up to 10 prints, so it can work with any finger you want. This is a robot that opens and closes your curtains that's perfect for anyone who's tired of this daily task. To use it, you hook the robot onto your curtain rails, and then once you've calibrated it using an app, you just use your phone to activate them. You have the option of sport mode, and since you can set it on a timer, it's great for when you go away and want to make it look like you're in, and also for people who want to be woken up by natural light in the morning.
Okay, if you're asking if it was a necessary purchase, I don't really have an answer for you, buddy. But if you're asking if I think everybody on this planet just needs one of them, answer's a little obvious.